Did Charlie really bite his finger though? That is the question. Is there an answer for it? Let me know in the comment section.